Good afternoon kids, now today I will explain about standard task. Nana, we are discuss about which lesson nana? 9th lesson about weather. Friends, yesterday we are discuss about nana workbook page number 30 paragraph questions are completed nana. Today I will explain about nana choose the correct answer. Which one is choose, put the tick mark. First one see nana, that teeny, T-I-N-Y, teeny or big. Teeny or big birds, D-I-R-D-S birds. Fly, F-L-Y, fly, I-N-E, flows. F-L-O-C-K-S, frogs. Okay, na? The teeny or big birds flying frogs. Which one are our answer? Teeny. The teeny birds flying frogs. Okay, na? The teeny birds flying frogs. Frogs means mandar, na? Pakshi na nevi. So, gumpu mandar aga one place to we are, another place to seasonal prakara. Okay, na? They are flying from one country to another country. The answer is teeny. Second one, the vultures or parrots. Vultures are parrots. V-U-L-T-U-R-E-S. Vultures are parrots. P-A-R-R-O-T-S. Parrots. Vultures are parrots. R-A-R-E-R. Fawn. F-O-U-N-D. Fawn. O-F-R. Flesh. F-L-E-S-H. Flesh. Of O-F-R. Of dead animals. D-E-A-D. Dead animals. A-N-I-M-A-L-S. Animals. The vultures or parrots are found of flesh and dead animals. Yevinana? Birds, what they are eating? Found of flesh and dead animals. Yevinthai? Parrots or vultures? Parrots, they are eating fresh or found of flesh or dead animals. So the answer is vultures. V-U-L-T-U-R-E-S. Vultures. Okay, na? Next, add one. The owl. What a male owl. Pigeon, P-I-G-E-O-N, pigeon. Owl or pigeon can see in darkness. Can, C-A-N, can, C-S-E-E-C-E-N, I-N, in darkness. D-A-R-K-N-A-S-S, darkness. And see, na, the owl or pigeon can see in darkness. Ratri putta, yevi chustai na, na, see, owl. Owl morning time anta, what they are doing function? Morning anta sleeping chesaru, and night time they are searching the food. Okay, na night time maatrame owl ki good luck owl means vaatiki kannu kanaku kanipisayi morning time emi kanipinchavu. Next na these feathers, these feathers, F-E-A-T-H-E-R-S, feathers give, G-I-V, give shape, S-H-A-P-E, shape, A-M-E, color, C-O-L-O, your color, T-O-2, the birds fight or contour, F-I-G-H-T, fight or contour, C-O-N-T-O-U-R, contour. These feathers shape and color to the bird. Which shape? Which one? Give shape and color to it. Contour feathers are shape and color to it. Contour, C-O-N-T-O-U-R, contour. Okay, na? Next, nana, last one. Nana. This is the largest bird. Which is the largest bird? This. THIS, THE, the largest, L-A-R-G-E-S-T, largest bird, big I or the bird. Ostrich or kiwi, nana, which is the largest bird? Ostrich, O-S-T-R-I-C-H, ostrich. Okay, nana? This is for choose the correct answer. Okay, na? Compulsory, you should listen, nana. Today, homework is, this choose the correct answer. Next bit, nana, match the formula. Today, nana, choose the correct answer. Tomorrow, I will explain match the following in one word questions. Okay, na? Thank you, nana. I should learn perfectly. Okay, na? Thank you.